you want to destroy the education system of Uganda by your action.
10 suspects accused of engaging in examination malpractice have approached the Uganda National Examinations Board offices demanding for a resolution from the management. The suspects reportedly include head teachers of several schools, the director of a sitting center in Kanyanya, an invigilator, and a scout.
Gentlemen, if that is how you want to go through life, you are not going to last very long.
They asked UNEB to handle the matter out of court, but the Ugandan National Examination Board Secretary Dan Odong said it is not within the powers of UNEB to handle the case.
The law will take its course. If they leave you, if they don't.
According to the UNEB senior legal officer, the board is in possession of information indicating that the suspects interfered with a security envelope holding primary leaving examination papers on the initial day of the examination. She says the individuals are now in police custody awaiting court, where they will be charged with various offences related to examination malpractice.
They cut an envelope, an examination envelope, and took photos. They were in the process of carrying out this exercise and they were intercepted.
The Uganda National Examination Board has warned teachers and invigilators against examination malpractice ahead of the USCE exams that will kick off tomorrow.
We want to warn candidates of Senior 6. We want to warn all parties involved in conduct of USCE exams. Please desist from examination malpractice, either by commission or omission, because whoever is involved in any acts that will result into an offence as provided under the UNEB Act will be punished accordingly. Senior 6 candidates, you're the presumed beneficiaries of this. You will be tried under the UNEB Act.
Although UNEB has set up tough measures over the past years to curb examination malpractice, internal leakages have been reported that the distribution chain remains a significant loophole exploited by those involved in malpractice. However, UNEB officials have vowed to continue with operations to end the vice.
Every person who is involved in handling examinations, please desist from this behavior. We are working with police, we are working with CID, we are working with all security agencies to ensure that we fight examination malpractice because it touches the heart of education in Uganda. So the government is standing with us. Every person who feels aggrieved by the acts of malpractice, cancellation of results, is standing with us. That is why we were able to round off over 12 people, and we are still getting more. Because we have mechanisms, we have security, we have cybercrime. Everyone is on board to assist us apprehend this crime.
USCE exams will kick off tomorrow with European history, world affairs history, and pure mathematics in the morning. Report compiled by Disan Motiaba for the news.
The work we are trying to do to give education to the children of this country so that they grow up upright children. Now, when you cheat for them, those children will grow up knowing that the only way you can go through life is to cheat. So they are going to become cheats. By the time they get to your age, they will be thieves. Some will even have been killed.